I've spent a large part of my life in this school, and it's difficult to say goodbye, but I suppose that's what must happen at some point. I know, as most people who've attended class with me will tell you, I know more stories than facts. So, I'll leave you with another one. A last one before I go. This story is about a fight. A war which happened every day for 16 years. It happened in plain sight, with not many who noticed. Those who were supposed to never did. And a lone soldier kept fighting. It taught me what it must feel like to be a prisoner in your own mind, a captive. But it also taught me what it must feel to have in your heart joy, sorrow, bravery, despair, and to be dominated by darkness. But it did teach me no one was beyond saving, and that with a little bit of hope and a little bit of guidance, we are all worth saving.
It starts with the choking. Like tight fingers wrapped around your throat. And then it moves on to the chest. Which is when it feels like everything is just happening too fast. Like time is turning around too fast, and like I'm being taken over by something darker and scarier.
Listen, son, if you want attention, just ask for it. I don't have time for all these stories. You can't, but these things, anxiety, depression, I don't understand. You can't just throw a tantrum anytime you feel like. So just pull yourself up and be normal. Toughen up and be a man.
Alone, a prisoner, unable to control myself, I'm calm and then suddenly slammed into the wall, and then hurtling through the world like everything was turned up to 11.
Boy, there is no escape. My captive, mine to rule.
Bro, hello. Bro, kahan dekh rahe?
Nothing. It's fine.
Mate, you know, if you're having some problem and you're feeling lonely and you want to talk to someone, then please don't talk to me because I really don't care. Weirdo.
Turn to page 307. Thermodynamics. The first law is based on conservation of energy. Now, if the temperature difference is zero, then the difference between internal energy U and work done W is... Who's going to answer? Mr. Roy? Mr. Roy! The answer.
Sir, 10.
What? No.
Sir, the answer is 0.
Right. Study, Ishan. The world doesn't have time for you to daydream. Paper planes. Seriously. It's class 11. You better treat it with some seriousness.
Sir, what happened?
Class 11 and he's making paper planes. Shameless. Just dispose of this when you can. Where are you from?
I'm actually a new transfer from the Agra branch. Distracted, huh? Can I see that? Ishan Roy. 10 out of 10 in vectors.
That doesn't sound like you're distracted.
And now it's been 3 years with this and nobody really believes me.
These attacks, how often do they happen?
Often, very often. And I have tried explaining it to others, but they hear me, but none of them listen. Anyway, I don't think a teacher can help much. Ultimately, it's my fight.
Good afternoon, sir.
You all are like this plane. You can strike out on your own. That's a bit. Hand me that, will you? Thanks. Or you can trust us teachers. And with that, there, much farther. Ishan, not all of us are alike. Some of us are a Boeing 747. Some of us are a Cessna. And you need a little push. Just remember, you can come to me for help. Sir Basu. He did show up the next day, and then the day after that, and then again, until the day he was ready to finally finish it.
All right. I don't want to be here anymore. Let me go.
Not yet. You can't leave. You have no power here.
I do now. I can fight.
You may, but will you win or will I take over? Use and I control you. All your darkness, all that pain, I'll let it loose.
No!
On everybody.
Today I break free. Today is my day. Today.
Enough! You decide nothing. You are powerless. You are my prisoner. You will not win weakly.
Stand up. This is no time to give up. And so the war was fought. The stakes were high. A human life in the balance. A victory. A good man who's finally freed from his bonds. A loss. A shift in nature. A darker turn with consequences that could hurt so many. So did the fight turn out to be a success? Did he win? Did he lose? Well, are you sure about this? There's more things to do in the world out there.
True, but nothing else I want to do.
You top the batch. You could crack any exam in the world. Why this?
You taught me once that it's easy to fly. Now what good is that lesson if no one carries it forward? You brought me to this day, sir. And I will always be grateful.
I'm happy to hear that.
I just needed somebody to try. To try and listen. To tell me that it was okay for me to not be okay. I was lost in a valley of hopelessness and despair, and you, sir, you guided me to safety. And I still don't know how you did it.
Ishan, we all suffer from the idea that pain is individual, that suffering cannot occur across the globe. It's more common than we think.
As in?
Maybe some other day. Let's go, I think it's starting. So I consider it my honor and my privilege to welcome somebody I've always known who would one day make a great teacher. I'd accompany so many of you down the runway from which you will take off. And always remember, everyone deserves to be heard. Even if they're having a bad day, even if they seem weird, even if...
I'll be back.
Even if they've dropped their books or they're somewhere new.
They you never will. I will always be here. One day, your love will fail. You will be alone. No one to save. No one to help.
away. So please welcome your very own Ishan Roy.
I'm glad you've got one.